Raleigh Brown. This is another curve flattening concert. Looks like Michael Anthony Wood was the first man in. He says, "What did I miss?" You didn't miss anything yet, Michael. Michael's in southwest Oklahoma, I do believe. Big Dan is here. Good, Big Dan. And Tolly and the Hang, that's us. I guess that's spell check at work. And Andreas Postler and Donna Zach Beale, who I missed on the last chat. She showed up after the fact. And Terry St. James, Slim Adelman, Peter Lips, Debbie Moore, Debbie Libby Clark, Steve Davidson, Tom Dietz, John Huebner, all shot up, I believe. Dwight says lunch was great. Sometimes Dwight and Aaron and I switch off. One or the other of us will go down to Noodle 88, which is a great little Chinese restaurant, unlike your average Chinese restaurant. Very classy, more like a Thai restaurant almost, but Chinese food. And one of us will all order, and one of us will go pick it up. And today it was my turn, and the food was great. I had jumbo shrimp with shiitake mushrooms and asparagus crab meat soup. Good stuff. S.A. Tudhope's here, and Mike Verbeck, and Keith Shaw, and Jay Peterson, and Carol Pred, and Debbie Lipstruer Visayo in the evening in Madrid. So, had a very interesting thing happen today. I was given a guitar lesson online, actually an old friend of mine, Andy Antipin. Some of you may know him. Used to live in Philly, and he's living in South Africa right now. And in the act of giving this lesson, he said, "You know, there's another tune I'm working, this Brownie McGee song." And he said, "Why don't you take a look at it on YouTube?" So, and then he told me the name of it, and I thought, how could I have played the guitar for 55 years, getting closer to 60, specialized in blues a lot of that time, and never have learned about this Brownie McGee song, because the Brownie McGee song is called "Me and My Dog." So I'm dedicating this one to Suki. I just, you know, it's easy to learn a blues song because the melody and the harmony are always the same. All you have to do is learn the words, and I'm using a cheat sheet. So. Just me and my dog. We don't have no friends right now. Just me and my dog. We don't have no friends right now. You know the woman I love is living like a queen, but I'll get along somehow. Well, I lay rolling and tumbling, laying in my bed. You know, my heart was hurting and I had an aching in my head. Just me and my dog. We don't have no friends right now. The woman I love is living like a queen, but I'll get along somehow. Well, I woke up one morning, put on my shoes and clothes. I was broke and hungry, and I walked on out of doors. I walked on down the street. I tried to tip my hat. Some smart people wanted to know, just what tramp is that? don't have no friends right now. The woman I love is living like a queen, but I'll get along somehow. Tried to help that girl, 'cause she could not help herself. I bought her two or three nice dresses. She began to help somebody else, just me and my dog. We don't have no friends right now. The woman I love is living like a queen, but I get along somehow. I have my dog. My Dog from Brownie McGee. The whole narrative doesn't fit with my life because I have a lot of friends. I have all you guys keeping me company in these hard times. And I have little Suki right here with me, although I believe, where'd she go? Yeah, she's in the bedroom today. I don't think she understood the full honor of me singing a song for her like that. So I'm continuing. I think by Saturday my nail is going to be just about usable again. But in the meantime, you know, we used finger picks for that one. And I think I'm going to, this is going to be, I'm going to try and flat pick you an instrumental. This is a favorite fiddle tune of mine called Forked Deer. And, I always wondered what that meant, what that title meant, but there's actually a river called the Forked Deer down in, I drive past it when I go down to North Carolina, so it's either in Virginia or North Carolina, or Tennessee, it might be in Tennessee. So this is called Forked Deer. Thank you. Fork a Deer. So when I play a song like that, it's actually, part of it is kind of really fun because there's no blueprint. I mean, I know the chord progression, and after I play the melody the first time through, then I kind of, there's a whole tradition in this style of playing where in which you stick really close to the melody, but you vary it, like really slight variations. But since the beginning of what we might call Newgrass, that's kind of gone out the window, and everybody says they should do that, you know. Anybody who teaches fiddle tunes will go, yeah, well, you shouldn't go too far from the tune, and then you'll listen to them play, and they're like, psh, all over the place. So I try to stick somewhere near the melody, but not too near. And anyhow, I had fun, and I hope it wasn't too painful for you. Who said something about Suki here? Kokomo. Kokomo says, perhaps Suki is into the Occupy movement, as in occupy the bedroom. Okay, and Chris Mealy's here, and Kathy Marzik. And who else did I not say hi to yet? Margot Lemieux, I think I said hi to. Ruben Musgrave and Steve Googe. I think I said hi. Johnson, Jackie Hogg. I'm not sure if we've ever been here before, at least not written anything. Gene Galligan's here. And Lauren Payne and William Sawyer. Bunch of great folks, Alan Kane. And like that. So announcement time. Usually I make some announcements. Ruben Musgrave says it is in Tennessee where the Fork of Deer flows. Thanks, Ruben. So there is a PayPal link if you should choose to leave a little something for me and my dog. And there she is. Wait a second. Hi, Suk. You gonna stay here long enough to get the Suki cam? It's on you. Hey, smile for the folks. Just look right into the camera here. No. Okay. So we'll see how long she sits there. She's probably going to go back. Well, there she is. She's going into her inert mode. So we'll come back over here. About there. That's good. That's a good. That was pretty lucky. So, announcements. So, PayPal. Friday is tomorrow, and Kokomo will be on at 10. And Alex will be on at 3:30, Alex Bevan. The Kokomo Kid, if you don't know, is Guy Davis. A wonderful, you know, to call him a blues man would be to miss a large part of what he is good at. And Deb Libby Clark, who is an old friend of mine who's on here, wrote me something about, I had introduced her to Kokomo Show, and she wrote something about, I can't remember what it all was, but it was a combination of this and this and Captain Kangaroo. And I didn't get it at first, but I get it now, you know, between all the pig oinking and all that stuff. Anyhow, Kokomo's on at 10. Alex Bevan, wonderful singer-songwriter and raconteur, will be on at 3:30 from Northeast Ohio. Kokomo is in New York City. And Bunny Barnes, who lives right down the road from me, she lives about a 5-minute drive from here. She's a wonderful fingerstyle guitar player, and she does a 10-minute thing, well, two songs at 4 p.m. on Fridays. So you can watch Alex, then bump over and watch Bunny, and then go back to Alex afterwards. And then on Saturday morning, Saturday's Kokomo's day off, and I'll be back at 3 o'clock on Saturday. I think that's all I had to say. As far as I know, Cozy Sheridan wrote me a note and said that she thinks that that, you know, she has been put in Facebook jail for doing live broadcasts for a reason which we do not understand. Nobody knows. We think it's an algorithmic mistake. And I wrote to Charlie, her husband, and said, it's the Malevolent Algorithms. And then I thought, what a great name for a band, the Malevolent Algorithms. So if I ever start up a band, which is not my tendency because I'm kind of a solo guy most of the time, but that'll be the name. It'll be Raleigh Brown and the Malevolent Algorithms. If you can say that four times fast, you'll be doing okay. Oh yeah, that Deb Libby Clark said, Captain Kangaroo, American Pickers, and a Fabulous Roots concert. Okay, so let's get on here. It's getting late. And a couple beautiful songs to finish off with. One by Jackson Brown. Here. In my room, in my early years, I hid my tears, passed my days alone, adrift on an ocean of loneliness. My dreams like nets were thrown to catch the love that I'd heard of in books and films and song. Now there's a world of illusion and fantasy in the place where the real world belongs. Still I look for the beauty in songs to fill my head and lead me on. Though my dreams have come up torn and empty as many times as love has come up wrong, to those gentle ones my memory runs, to the laughter we shared at the meals. I filled their kitchens and living rooms with my schemes and my broken wheels. And it was never clear how far or near the gates to my citadel lay. They were cutting from stone some dreams of their own, but they listened to mine anyway. Not sure what I'm trying to say. It could be I've lost my way. Though I keep a watch out over the distance, heaven's no closer than it was yesterday. And the angels are older, they know not to wait up for the sun. They look over my shoulder at the maps and the drawings, the journey I've begun. Now the distance it leads me farther on, and though the reasons that I once had are gone, I keep thinking I'll find what I'm after in the sand beneath the dawn. And the angels are older, they can see that the sun is setting fast. They look over my shoulder at the vision of paradise contained in the light of the past, and they lay down beside me to sleep beside the road till the morning is come, where they know they'll find me with my maps and my faith in the distance, moving farther on. Farther On by Jackson Browne. Beautiful song. Kokomo says, don't forget Soupy Sales. That's actually very relevant. I think you're absolutely right. Linda Mintz is here. I'm going to thank you all, as usual, for joining me. I'm going to do you one more song. Kathy Marzik. Joyce Goldberg. Hi, Joyce. Michael Tierson slipped in there. I got to remind you that sometimes the names don't all show up on my feed, and then I see them later in the day. So one more song, and you know, each song might be more beautiful than the last. And this one is by Phil Oakes. The ship sets the sail. They've lived the tale to carry to the shore, straining at the oars or staring from the rail. And the sea bids farewell. She waves and swells and sends them on their way. Time has been her pay, and time will have to tell. Soon your sailing will be over. Now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. And the anchor hits the sand. The hungry hands have tied them to the port. The hour will be short for leisure on the land. And the girls scent the air. They seem so fair with paint upon their face. Warm is their embrace to lead them up the stair. Soon your sailing will be over. Now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. In the room, dark and dim, a touch of skin, he asks her of her name. She answers with no shame and not a sense of sin. Till the fingers draw the blind, a sip of wine, a cigarette of doubt. The candle is blown out, the darkness is so kind. Soon your sailing will be over. Now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. And the shadows frame the light. The same old sight, the thrill has blown away, as all alone they lay, two strangers in the night. Till his heart skips a beat, he's on his feet, to shipmates he must join, she's counting up the coin, he's swallowed by the street. Soon your sailing will be over, now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. In the bar hangs a cloud, the whiskey's loud, there's laughter in their eyes, the lonely in disguise are clinging to the crowd, and the bottle fills the glass, the haze is fast, he's trembling for the taste of passion gone to waste in memories of the past. Soon your sailing will be over, now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. In the alley, wet with rain, a cry of pain, for love was but a smile, teasing all the while, now dancing down the drain. Till the boys reach the dock, they gently mock and lift him on their backs, lay him on his rack and lean beneath the clock. Soon your sailing will be over, now come and take the pleasures of the and the ship sets the sail, they've lived the tale to carry from the shore, straining at the oar or staring from the rail, and the sea bids farewell, she waves and swells, sends them on their way. Time has been her pay, and time will have to tell. Soon your sailing will be over, now come and take the pleasures of the harbor. Phil Oakes, The Pleasures of the Harbor, and we're running a little long here. Thank you for joining me yet again, and I'm going to switch over to the Halo Cam here. Suki's still over there. We can take another look at her in a minute. As always, I appreciate you guys being here, and I will be back on Saturday at 3, Kokomo tomorrow at 10. If you want a little bit of Soupy Sales and Captain Kangaroo in your day. And Alex tomorrow at 3:30 with wonderful songs that he's written. He did a great show of all kind of Lake Erie and boat songs yesterday, the day before yesterday. I was on yesterday. I will put you back over to Suki, and I will deliver my final... what's the word for it? My benediction. So stay safe, stay sane, be happy, be healthy, be brave, be calm. And as Alex would say, if you get cranky, take a nap. Just like Suki's taking a nap right now. And believe me, she can be cranky. Okay, bye-bye.